Hello everyone, I welcome you all in our channel It's Possible. Today I have come up with the latest vacancy running right now through GATE valid scorecard of year 2018 and 2019 respectively. If you want to apply through this vacancy, then it is compulsory to have the GATE scorecard. So for the knowledge of this two vacancy, please watch my video till the end. If you have not subscribed to our channel, then please subscribe to our channel and please like and share our all the videos. So let's begin. The first one is the vacancy for the post of recruitment of engineering graduate in NPCIL through GATE. You all know about NPCIL. Mainly it is a public sector enterprise run under the Department of Atomic Energy, Government of India. Right now, NPCIL is planning to recruit engineering graduate as executive trainee, that is short form ET 2019, in mechanical, chemical, electrical, electronics, instrumentation and civil discipline through GATE. So, the necessary requirement is that interested candidate should possess valid GATE scorecard in any of the above discipline, that is in any branch of mechanical, chemical, electronics, electrical and instrumentation and civil, and you have to apply online on NPCIL. For the detailed advertisement of this vacancy, I also share this link in my comment box, in my description box. For the detailed advertisement, you have to go through link, that is your www.npcilcareers.co.in and www.npcil.nic.in. You have to fill this form within the 10 days from the date of announcement of GATE 2019 year. So when your result get announces of GATE 2019, you can fill this form within 10 days. Last date for this application right now, tentatively they have given the last date of 30th April 2019. So I hope that you can apply this vacancy. For more detail regarding GATE, you can visit to their GATE site, that is www.gate.iitm.ac.in. So please apply to this vacancy. The second one is the vacancy of recruitment through GATE 2018. The second one is the recruitment at MP Road Development Corporation Limited. In this, they invite application for the post of 8 post of manager technical Class 2 post in MPRDC through GATE 2018. The main detail of this vacancy are: the name of the post is Manager Technical. Qualification criteria is BTech in Civil Engineering from AICT approved institute, but the candidate must have GATE 2018 GATE scorecard in Civil Engineering stream. The branch is, that is your post is Class 2 job. For this, you have to apply within 7 days on their site, which is www.mprdc.gov.in, and also through their MP Online website portal, that is your www.mponline.gov.in. The last date of this application right now is 25th of September 2018. Now, the main thing is how you can apply. So for apply to this vacancy, first you have to log on to www.mponline.gov.in, that is on MP Online website. In this website, you have to read all the instruction carefully. Then you have to give your all the correct information regarding GATE 2018 registration number, scorecard and all. After this, there is fee for this form, that is online you have to pay Rs 200 fees, and it is required mandatory for all candidates to pay the fees. After submission of fees, your acknowledgement slip will get generated. Now, after taking the print of that acknowledgement slip, you have to take a copy of that and you have to attach your photograph. Same photograph as you have in your GATE 2018 admit card or your scorecard, and send it through key post to Chief General Manager Admin, MPRDC 45A, Arera Hills, Bhopal. Just remember that without GATE scorecard, without registration number of GATE 18, you are not at all going on to get calls from this vacancy. I am also going to share this all the link in my description box. I have shared this one chart. In that chart, they have shown you the date of release of advertisement, that is on 1st of September. Opening of website on www.mprdc.gov.in from 5th of September. So you can fill in your form, you can see the advertisement from 5th of September. The last date for the submission of online application is 25th of submission. The last date for the submission of document through Seed Post is 30th of September. The selected candidate list will be published on their website on 3 of October and physical verification of the document will be done till 31st of October. So friend, please apply to this vacancy. I hope that you all always like our video. Please share it among all the reading persons. And if you have not subscribed to our channel, then please subscribe to our channel. Till then, see you again. Thank you.